Afternoon, strangers. Whoa, there's a bug. Hey, strangers, it's Friday, also known as the last day of school, which isn't necessarily a bad thing, but it's not necessarily all a good thing. I'm going on to high school. Three of you are in high school, but for me, it's just terrifying. It really is. I don't know how stuff works, what's acceptable and what's not, I guess. I guess I'll learn, but I am really sad to leave. I don't know why, because I had probably the worst school year of my life there in the sixth grade, but also one of the best. But it's not the school I'm gonna miss. It's the people and the teachers. I absolutely loved chorus. It was the best part of my day. And my chorus teacher was so nice. I'm really gonna miss that. And I had so many seventh and sixth grade friends, and I have so many friends who are going to different high schools. The thought of just moving on and not having these people in my life is just a hard concept. Because they're people I don't hang out with outside of school, but inside of school they just make stuff better. But thankfully all my best friends are going to the same high school as me, so I don't have to lose them. Because they're like my sisters. Also, welcome to my disaster room, which you can't see, but there's a little bit of the disaster on the desk there. But it reminds me of the night before the last day of sixth grade when my room was a total mess and I wouldn't clean it. So my mom took all of my clothes and hid them so I only had one outfit, which was just like this poofy skirt. And so I went to school in the skirt and the tank top, which I wasn't supposed to be wearing. And I got yelled at and I had to call home to have my mom bring me puffy black vest that I absolutely despised. But I'm sad to see middle school go, but I'm also happy to be, you know, stress-free. My hair looks grayish today. And today was a particular day of nostalgia because for the last period of the day, we were let out to walk the football field and the track. And it was just my class, which I didn't really have any friends in that class still after the whole year. And a girl who had done this musical that I'd been in, Dear Edwina, Junior with me, who is one of my friends, was out there. And I was like, yeah, Joelle! And also a girl who I had been in the talent show with. So we were just sort of hanging out, and she braided, the girl I'd been in the talent show with, Kimani, braided my hair. And this is the most painful braid I have ever endured. Like, I was on the ground. She was yanking and pulling, but she could be a hairstylist. She's really good at that. So another sad thing, my favorite teacher from sixth grade is retiring this year. And she, like, helped me through the second half, because that's when I had her, the second semester. And this one time, it was towards the end of the year, and there was a dude who was making fun of me from across the room. I don't know what it was. I didn't really notice it. Like, I did. Like, I knew what he was doing. I just didn't take any mind to it. And so, she went over to him, pulled him out by his ear, and started yelling at him. And then, I didn't know what he was making fun of me for, but he pulled me back in and made him apologize. It was hilarious, because I had hated him all the way through elementary school. It's a nice feeling. So thank you for that, even though she's not watching this. I was really close to the librarians in the library, because I was in there like almost every day. You know, I did like lots of library things, and it was just, it's sad because the head librarian, one of the assistant librarians, is the tech librarian, is retiring. And so, like, I'll go back and I can't go, you know, hey, librarians, because they won't be there. Oh, it's really sad. And also, my best guy friend is leaving and going to a different school. So, sad things are happening. But you know what? It's okay. Well, I'm going to go to the pool. Oliver, I'll see you tomorrow.
This is a show about a girl, and she's telling all the world. She'll catch you in her spell, and you'll get to know her well. She's Taylor-elle.